walk by the square dance and you won't swing and sway. When the caller holy, don't you know, and the fiddles start to play. Along the Lanrentian Mountains and up to Camel's Bay. In the shadow of the gatto, you could hear those fiddles play. Now Harley, Bird, and Sally from beach school they'd come. And when they played the breakdown, you could hear that fiddle moan. And then there's George McKinney, a fiddler dancer too. He plays the meanest fiddle, and he can shake his shoes. The Patty and Francis Daly, a pair that's hard to beat. The ball can play the fiddle, and step dance very neat. And Patty played his fiddle, it's not hard to understand. One of the finest fiddlers that ever walked our land. It's all the way from Wolf Lake in Jerry LaFleur. His fiddle fame and how came along the Ottawa shore. And when he plays in Shelburne, there's something we can boast. He'll be the champion fiddler right from coast to coast. Now Andy and Johnny Doherty from high upon the hill play at the pines where the fiddle whines on the lonely whippoorwill. The Salmon Brothers, they can play that fiddle any day along the Lanrentian Mountains where the finest fiddlers play. Dominic Curry and Ivan McCannon, Cal Cummings too. They all can play the fiddle tunes as all the fiddlers do. Well, if I forgot somebody, I'm sorry I must say. Along the Lanrentian Mountains where the finest fiddlers play. Along the Lanrentian Mountains where the finest fiddlers play.